CNN reports satellite images show Russia seems to be preparing to test fire another one of its nuclear-powered cruise missiles. This comes just months after CNN reported on Russia's testing of a doomsday drone that's designed to cause massive tsunamis filled with radioactive material. The nuclear-powered missiles, codenamed Skyfall, are around 8 meters long and feature nuclear engines which allow them to fly incredibly long distances. Russia claims the missile can take any route to its target, and the U.S. says it's designed specifically to get around U.S. air defenses. In April, CNN reported on Russian tests of its new Poseidon 2M39 drone torpedo. Unlike conventional torpedoes, Russia says this behemoth can snoop around enemy defenses to sneak up to enemy coastal cities. Once in position, the huge device would set off its massive nuclear warhead to create large tsunami-like waves, inundating cities and large areas of coastal land with radioactive particles, making the land uninhabitable for decades. The new torpedo and missile are part of Russia's drive to modernize its strategic nuclear arsenal.